I'm Ebony North for Investment Pitch Media. Great Atlantic Resources has completed an additional 4 holes of its 2021 diamond drill program at its Golden Promise gold property in central Newfoundland, with visible gold continuing to be evident in quartz veins. The 100% owned Golden Promise property is one of the company's 8 properties, which cover an area of 25,700 hectares, located within the central Newfoundland gold belt. These holes are part of a Phase 2 diamond drilling at the gold-bearing Jaclyn Zone, located within the northern region of the Golden Promise property, which hosts 5 gold-bearing quartz vein systems, being the Jaclyn Main, Jaclyn North, Jaclyn South, Jaclyn East, and Jaclyn West zones. The current Phase 2 drilling will include up to 33 drill holes, totaling approximately 5,000 meters, at the gold-bearing Jaclyn Zone, with holes planned at the Jaclyn Main Zone and Jaclyn North Zone. Holes 21, 152, and 153 were completed at the Jaclyn Main Zone, both being definition holes. Hole 21, 152 intersected a quartz vein zone between 46.9 to 49.6 meters. Hole 21, 153 intersected multiple quartz veins, with visible gold present at 2 locations, within a quartz vein intersected between 44 and 46.63 meters, and again within a zone of predominantly quartz veins between 66.9 and 74.48 meters. Most of the planned holes at the Jaclyn Main Zone are within the central to west region of the zone, testing above 200 meters vertical depth. 2 holes are planned in the east part of the Jaclyn Main Zone to test the zone at 200 to 350 meters vertical depth. Holes 21, 154, and 155 were completed at the Jaclyn North vein near the west margin of a zone of gold-bearing quartz boulders. Both holes intersected sulfide-bearing quartz veins, with visible gold present in a quartz vein in 21, 154. The company collected gold-bearing quartz boulder samples in this area during 2017, including samples returning 163, 208, and 332 grams per ton, and again in 2020, including samples returning 17.4, 26.7, and 157.6 grams per ton gold. Great Atlantic confirmed high-grade gold at the Jaclyn Main Zone during 2019 drilling, including near-surface intercepts of 113.07 grams per ton gold, over 0.55 meters, and 61.35 grams per ton gold, over 2.04 meters. And 15.8 grams per ton gold over 2.70 meters, plus an interval of multiple gold-bearing veins in GP19-140, averaging 2.30 grams per ton gold over 25.25 meters. The company reported an NI 43-101 compliant inferred resource estimate during late 2018 for the Jaclyn Main Zone of 357,500 tons, at 10.4 grams per ton gold for 119,000 ounces uncapped. The Golden Promise property is located within a region of recent significant gold discoveries. The property is located within the exploit subzone of the Newfoundland Dunnage Zone. Within the exploit subzone, the property lies along the north-northwestern fringe of Victoria Lake Supergroup, a volcano sedimentary terrain. Recent significant gold discoveries within the exploit subzone include those of Marathon Gold at Valentine Gold Project, Suckerman Minerals at the Moosehead Gold Project, and Newfound Gold at the Queensway Project. Viewers are warned that the mineralization at the Valentine Gold Project, the Moosehead Gold Project, the Queensway Project, and elsewhere within the exploit subzone is not necessarily indicative of mineralization on the company's Golden Promise property. Great Atlantic, with a number of properties in the Atlantic provinces, is utilizing a project generation model, with a special focus on critical elements which are prominent in Atlantic Canada, such as antimony, tungsten, and gold. The shares are trading at 44.5 cents. For more information, please visit the company's website, greatatlanticresources.com. Contact Christopher R. Anderson, President and CEO, at 604-488-3900 or email office@greatatlanticresources.com. For investor relations, contact Andrew Job at 416-628-1560 or ir@greatatlanticresources.com. If you like this video, please subscribe to our channel. I'm Ebony North for Investment Pitch Media.